naja kwako, siku nyingi wanipokea kwa uzuri siku zote. Wakati sina wanipa nitakacho, usiti nisemacho, wako sawa waniombea Mungu. Moyoni mwangu najua nina rafiki huyu wa kweli, hakuna yule ambaye atakuja kati yetu. Wakati sina wanipa nitakacho, usiti nisemacho, wako sawa waniombea Mungu.
We got some chickens from Dinah's uncle randomly.
Yeah.
And we had to find a place to put them. And we built something for them. And we hope they are all there today. There were 8 yesterday, right?
Yes.
So we hope we have 8 chickens today.
That's enough, my love.
Okay. Did you all make it?
Hello.
How many do we have? Okay, there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah? Are they all there?
They're all here. You made it, guys.
Don't be scared, guys. I was so scared, I felt like the snake would get
into it. There are many kind of snakes that like to eat little chicks, yeah. But I don't know if they are here, you know, in this part of Bahia. Yeah, yeah.
Was it from this citrus tree?
Exactly.
But they have a lot, so many.
I'm having so much fun. Oh, this bee does not have a sting.
It's a good one. No, I mean it's a not dangerous one.
Not for us, they are amazing. People say that they can tangle in your hair, you know. But if they do, don't crush them because their little body fluids, it's filled with a more gooey substance. So just try to gently take them out and never freak out. First, because they can't bite you anyway, so why would you freak out?
That's true.
Second, because they are amazing for nature.
Yeah.
Oh, and they are bees. And they are black bees. Okay, try to smell this tree. See, it's full of lemons. It will have so much lemon. Giovanni's house is looking really, really beautiful.
Yeah, Jordan's house is so pretty. Have you been in there?
Of course, but I don't go often.
Why don't we go there often?
It's a culture.
What does that mean?
It means that inside this family, in this house, we don't have the culture to go to Jordan's house.
That's true.
It's like, even inside our houses, we have rituals and things we do and the ways we do things, you know.
Did No.
This is the second day without rain.
Yeah.
And with heavy sun. So it's really important that we water the bananas.
These are bananas. Just 2, 3, 4. 4 little bananas that we're trying to keep up because we got them from banana shootings from another farm. And we're hoping that they will give us some bananas.